Hi, lovely people of YouTube. What I'm gonna do, I'm gonna show you how to make shapes of a pasta. Tastes so much better than anything you can pick up in the supermarket. When you do shapes of a pasta, you always cover it with a cling film or with a damp cloth. Gnocchetti! You need to get some butter flap, something like this. You get some dough and you stick underneath. You can see I've already done some of this. You pull it, this is stay straight. You do a little one. Use a little bit of flour. You get the knife on the side and start to pull it. Yeah, look at that. Once it's dry up, they can actually get a lovely sauce inside. Heavy cream sauce is perfect with a gnocchetti. Orecchiette. It's make like a little sausage. So use a little bit of flour. Knife goes in, but do not cut it. Grab it, hold it, and pull it. Hold it slowly. You can see, look. Turn around. You get what we call them, orecchiette. Little here. It's best to use a nice tomato sauce. Fusilli. I love fusilli. You start to pull it. Start to roll him out. A little flour. Just put them on top. Then you use what we call skewer. Press it and just roll it. Just roll it, 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 roll it. Yes. Look at that. It's the best is to use a lovely pesto. Let's go to the machine. Flour a little bit, not too much. If you don't have a pasta machine, your best friends. And start to roll it. You can see. And every time you roll it, you go down one number. It is very important because you go stage by stage and you're in control. Look, you roll it on top of that lovely flour which I put them on top. Then again, you go to another number. Look at that lovely pasta. Smooth, it's nice, the way we want it. So, you cut them in half. Look at that. Come have a look, and you blow underneath. When it blows and moving, that is ready for you to cut it. Lasagna sheet. This way, one, two, three. You do what we call a lasagna sheet. Yeah, look, lovely lasagna. Great family meal. Also, to make a cannelloni as well, again, you just get the filling inside and you roll it with the filling and you make a nice, fantastic cannelloni. Look at that. Pappardelle, tagliolini, angel hair. Make sure you get a lovely bit of semolino and then roll it. Just a little bit more. Again, that you got nice folding pasta. First, you go very, very thin. Look at that. Angel hair is the best for light seafood or oil-based sauces. Tagliolini, a little bit bigger. You do little tagliolini. Again, you cut it bigger. And you got pappardelle. Tagliolini and pappardelle, it works best with rich, meaty sauces. Farfalle, the word farfalle means a butterfly. You will recognize this one straight away. Look at that. One, two. You pinch them all together slowly, look at that. This pretty, really pretty pasta shape works the best with creamy or tomato sauce. Yes! Hold on a minute, let me show you how to do last one. Ravioli, so easy. And look what I got here. Bolognese. Just grabbing a little bit. Just a little tiny bit. And last one. Yes. Easy, you just turn them around. Look at that. Fantastic. Ha! Gets all the hair out. Not the hair, the hair out. Look at that. Yes. Cut it, then shape them again. That we use those. You see, and the beauty of handmade ravioli, they're never the same. Some they're big, some they're small. This is what it's all about. And look at that, fantastic. Let me move this one and put them on the side. Look at that, in seconds. If you wanted to see how to make all these fantastic shape of a pasta as you want to see how to cook, don't forget, go on Gemmy Comfort Food, click on the book, just look. Please subscribe, it is free, and then in this way we can make many, 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 the dustbin underneath here, even a dustbin wanna make something. Bye! And don't forget to subscribe to my channel, Gennaro Contaldo YouTube, because there are gonna be so many delicious recipes for you to look, to learn, to cook, and to enjoy.